for judging this book only by its cover. When the highlight of your life is playing Fortnite with your lover, leaving the second place as VP is my duty. Brooding premonition, don't try to cross words when I'm moody. I'll derive you a pleasure from causing my annihilation when I steal that ecstasy for self-mutilation. You were the face of yandere, I followed to a transient. Now you'll be murmuring and fear is part of the ambience.
Seems this big titty goth GF won't make the cut. Or is it your posture keeping you from stepping up? Mocking my trope remains to be what you live for, as well as confessing then dying on the floor. Thank God I didn't write this verse with the pen, cause of you I'm never ever fucking using one again. It's forever foreshadowed, the death of this topic, the dream girl of those who shop at Hot Topic.
Amount to a peasant and a yandere queen. It seems Yuri's fallen for another MC me. I'm spreading gossip, watch your reputation drop, and got these coffins ready for you if you think I'll ever stop. Yeah, we're similar, you know, the love and slaughter, but you lack two things, a mother and a father. I see your light flickering, I'm breaking the switch. Yuri, you're nothing but a weak, self-destructive little bitch. Now I hope we're facing the truth eye to eye. You'll be gone if you come between me or my senpai.
All your violence is weak, and what is righteous will prosper. Craving purity as much as Mr. Okama's boxers. But it's a shocker how you girls build fame, when all you know is problematic like the dev of her game. Love is all that is pure, yet you're all focused to kill. Carry more love nectar than the blood you spill. The three of you are the same, cliche, insane, and dramatic. I'll rid the world of your indecency worse than gathered fabric. You learn real body melding when this blade meets your heart. I'd rather eat your cookies than hear any of your bars. My heart is cold, and it won't matter if the snow falls. Pieces in my eyes have died, and I'll rid the rest of roll call.
I'll show you who's ahead of the game now, so bag it. Killing that fuckboy was worth the blade being brandished. It's biting irony when Makoto keeps his lies up, when really it's for best to use your breasts to size up.
What gives you the right to steal my spotlight, you cheat?
Wouldn't be the first time you're a busky husk of meat.
Stick this knife where it hurts, consider it training too.
Well, the infant I know that I'll never bear is you.
Your lies won't get you anywhere, they've never been clever. Now Makoto-kun will be mine, forever here together.